No mother should live through this. See her child being violently treated in such an inhumane way by the police officers.
The mother of a 15-year-old girl who was arrested by Montreal police officers in June, allegedly because she and a group of friends weren't socially distancing while drinking here at Girouard Park in Montreal's NDG area, says they're shaken up by the incident and are questioning if being Filipino played a factor in how she was treated by the cops.
It was unfair to her that she sees all her white friends, you know, her blonde hair, blue-eyed French-Canadian friends on top of that, you know, not get reprimanded and feeling that they only went after her.
Jolly Riddle, seen in this video posted online, was thrown to the ground and handcuffed on June 29th. She was arrested and charges are expected to be laid against her for resisting arrest. Jolly's mother says the ordeal is taking a toll on the teen.
If she's on the street, regardless of time of day, being confronted with it, just in passing with no interaction, it caused her a lot of stress.
On behalf of the entire community, not only the Filipino, the diverse community in this area, the case must be dropped. It's so upsetting.
All is done, it has just lowered a few notches down the level of public trust in the police.
A report from the Canadian Civil Liberties Association in June estimates of the over 10,000 tickets or charges related to COVID-19 across Canada between April 1st and June 15th, 6,600 came from Quebec. The CCLA says it's also getting reports that tickets are being given disproportionately to Black, Indigenous, and other racialized Canadians. Last fall, Montreal police released an independent report finding visible minorities were stopped 5 to 11 times more than anyone else. The force is releasing a street check policy Wednesday. Jean-Pierre Brabant, spokesperson for the Montreal Police, says they can't comment on this specific case but want to ensure everyone's safety.
The first thing that's going to bring an intervention is the infraction itself. So we're not looking at in either gender, sex, or ages, but really into infraction.
If a situation cries out proving that body cameras would be useful, this one does. It would tell us immediately what the story is.
Jolly's mother is waiting to file a complaint pending charges and wants to meet with Montreal Police Chief Sylvain Caron.
I am asking you to come to my home, meet with my daughter and I as human beings, hear our story, feel our pain, hear our pain.
In Montreal, Alicia Rubertucci, City News.